Watched by McDavid. Tucks the other way. Tried to come out in front. And a penalty coming up against Edmonton.
Heck of a job there by Brayden Point.
Kucherov lost the puck. They score! Knocked in by Brayden Point. The Lightning take a 3-1 lead.
Talk about an effort and a half by Brayden Point. I believe he's the one that draws the penalty initially. Quick little grab, quick little reach there by Connor McDavid. The hook around the hands, that's where the penalty was, I believe, and then he just stays right with it. He goes right to the front of the net, finds his puck, second chance opportunity. Smith not strong with that left leg, and somehow in this hockey game, Tampa's got a two-goal lead, Jonesy.